This is bigger than the two of us now. It's safer if we're apart.
But it was an accident. I'm so sorry.
Why? Just because my father's dead or because your father shot him?
Because you're in pain.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so
you betrayed your people to save a human, and you did it for her.
No, that's not true, because on arrival day, I met a human girl who saved my life. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for her. I met her today. We couldn't walk down the street together without causing harm to one or both of us.
We'll be right back.